What the freak?
How I did that?
I don't know how he did that, but
that was hot.
He started listening.
Hey yo.
I didn't know if he was ready.
All right, ready?
Hey yo, what it do, YouTube? It's your boys up here, gang. We'll be back on this ting, baby.
I already know it's goody with a squad, man. Before we start this video, you already know what y'all gotta do.
Road 100K.
That's a finny. That's a fact.
I don't even know where we at right now.
I have no idea.
Let's go check.
Yeah, Nelly be playing.
I mean,
Savage
Nelly. Or like,
oh, I'm about to be gone for 2 weeks. You know that, right?
Here we go again.
We had 9 point, almost three.
Here we go again.
93.
Disappeared for a month.
I'm working.
Per usual.
Working.
Per usual.
And then I'm going to New York and then I'll come back for work.
Per usual. Anyway.
Yeah. But we back.
We got my baby girl, Nikki. Yeah, I mean.
You know what I mean? She got.
She tried to play us like she retired.
She's not retiring. She
tried to play me. I don't care if you're married, having a baby. You better be making music. You
better be on your Beyonce. Fuck out of here.
She. Yo. About this song though. Cardi B was tight about this song.
Cause it could have been her, cause they both Spanish.
Well,
and Cardi B tweeted.
Cardi B tweeted. She was like,
"That's on Wells girl."
She was like, "Yo, I passed on the song. Sip on that, like throwing shade at Nicki." That's just what I saw on Twitter. Yikes. But she deleted it though. But somebody screenshot it. She was like, "Yo, I didn't even want this feature." And wow, then somebody was like, "Oh, why the Spanish girls don't want a Spanish rapper, and Cardi B they rather have a English rapper like Nicki Minaj?" Like, so they was throwing shade at Cardi, and Cardi was like, "Oh, blah blah blah, I passed on it." Like,
but why she passed on it?
She trying to say that, you know, people come to Cardi first, not Nicki. I don't know if I'm reaching, but somebody's salty about this video.
But let's get into the video. See how it is.
You know what I mean, let's get it.
Let's get it.
How you say that, Tusa?
Come
on, he's supposed to be Spanish, bro. Come on,
I know the word, but I don't know.
Wait, I don't know if I'm hearing that right. You gotta run out.
Is that loud? Like, does it go up more?
I think it do. Never mind. That sounded real Spanish. I don't know.
That didn't sound like Nicki, though. But it sounded like Nicki.
Nicki black? She black?
Nah, she's Spanish.
She's Spanish?
Yeah.
She Dominican?
She Dominican.
She had
Dominican.
That guy sounded good. They got like pink everywhere, low key. Like, not even low key, it's high key.
It's not pink, it's rose gold, bro.
That's not no freaking rose
That's
gold.
That's rose gold.
That was straight up.
This is rose gold. Pink. This is rose gold, bro.
That's not rose gold.
Yes, it is.
In the room, it was rose gold.
Let me go back. Scroll back.
That's still rose gold.
That's pink. But what she got on right now? Yeah, she getting some new D. You know how she had to upgrade to me.
She's sitting on a new face, baby.
Yeah, this one. Not this one. This one.
She don't want you, bro.
She don't want you.
But nah, she hit it right on the nose, like. Baby Nicki, you too fine. Like, she said, you know what I mean? People like you just out here crying like little toddlers, bro. Like, but then it's a new day. Sit on my new face, you know what I mean?
I get it,
you know, you got a man, you got a husband. But you always need somebody to just sit on their face real quick.
You could be the brother, remember? The brother?
Facts.
Nah, I'm the brother.
Heck nah. You know what I mean? I be effing that nigga, I be calling my homie or whatever she said.
No, my brother. Hey yo, tell him to back off. He wanna slack off. Ain't no more booty calls, you gotta jack off.
Yikes. Yeah, baby. That's the worst. Baby.
Your hand could do only so much.
dang, she cut him off. No more booty call.
You got jack him.
Hit a Jergens. I'm done with you. That's all you get.
You get those leftover photos. You ain't getting no more.
No more booty calls. You gotta hit that. You gotta slang that meat.
You know what I mean? You gotta spank that monkey.
Spank that monks.
You know what I mean?
That's tough.
We let the rats tour. Don't run up on us cause they letting the max tour.
She's looking too fine right now. I can't with this video. I cannot.
It's lit.
It's too much. It's too much for me. It's too much for my eyes.
I wonder who made like production video. Like,
fire. It's too much for me. I can't handle it. Like Nicki sitting down looking all fine, and Karol G walking around all fine. Freaking unicorns in the background. Freaking
not unicorn. Pegasus. Get it right.
We're the queen.
You know what that remind me of? Cause Don Omar used to be like, say the same thing. King of the kings, queen of queens.
Lord.
This is like a, is it called? Not a, Greek.
Yeah. They slapped. They did real quick.
Little vibe.
The video is dope too. Like the little pink everywhere. They dropped it on Friday, right?
My question for you though.
What's up?
You think Cardi B would have been a better fit for this video? No cap. No Nicki bias or anything.
I'm never Nicki bias. Okay, I'm always Nicki bias. Yeah. But on this video,
I feel like she would have been a better fit to me.
Think so?
Not saying Nicki
me didn't kill it.
Nicki kill it, but I feel like it would have been, it went more to the Spanish vibes, you know what I mean?
I don't know. I rocked with this one. Like, it's always good.
Nah, Nicki know how to do it. I'm just saying, like, no bias stuff. I feel like Cardi B.
I don't know. I think it would have fit perfect on it. I think Nicki Minaj is a little bit better on this song. Because it wasn't like, I think Cardi B would have made it
sexual?
A little too sexual.
Yeah, I feel.
Like, the vibe was, like, calm. It was calm, it was, like, and chill, like, you know. She would have been like,
put up my face.
Not even put up my face, like, down my throat. Like, yeah. I feel like she would just took it, like, it would have changed the whole vibe of the video, in my opinion.
That's why she passed on it? Because she was like, yo, it's too calm for me. I need that ratchet.
It's possible. But, like, I don't know, it's just, like, You can have like a family vibe with this too. Like, you can have like a calm little party vibe. Like, you can do this song like anywhere. Mm-hmm. Throw Cardi on it, you might have to censor it out. Like,
all right.
You know, like some song that they cut a verse off.
Yeah.
When they playing it at a party, they might have to cut Cardi verse off. Like,
right, I feel you. I respect it, but I
wouldn't mind Cardi on it. I'm just saying, like, I don't
Magic
know.
Remake?
This just fit.
Do you think they ever gonna squash that beef?
They never gonna squash that beef. That beef is never gonna be squashed. It's not.
It can't be like Drake and Chris Brown?
Guys and girls is way different. Girls, when they hold grudges forever in a day over some stupid stuff. Like, they started a beef over stupidity, son. I don't even think they know what the beef is over.
Facts.
Like, it's never gonna be squashed. Like, Drake and Meek Mills, okay, started over Nicki Minaj, basically. Yeah. But she was like,
Chris Brown started over Rihanna. It always starts over
squash.
But we could move on from this.
Squash. Yo, like, I get it, whatever. Neither of us is with her. Like, if you being real, neither of us is with her. Like, I don't know. The coochie was good. It had me twisted. But my bad, dog. You know what I mean? Dap it up. Boom. Done. Making music together. No guidance. Then we got freaking...
What's that one?
I forgot. Meek Mill.
Going back.
Like, two bangers. Platinum records. Off of squash beef. Nah, but now Nicki and Cardi don't want to squash
now
beef.
The media is...
Guaranteed platinum if they jump on the track together.
Now the media is going crazy and saying... Drake talking to Kylie. They try to throw Travis down.
Like, chill.
They wilded.
I mean, Drake talked to everybody. Like,
he's like, nah, she's just my friend. But like, Drake be that nigga that do that shit though. And then they started beef.
They already had their beef over Rihanna too.
Yeah, I know.
So then they came back. Sicko mode, platinum. Like, right. you see the freaking trends, bro. Please, Nicki. Please, Cardi. I know y'all hate each other. I get it.
Do it for the money. Do something.
Like, diss each other. Like,
I need somebody that.
I need somebody to name call or something.
I need somebody that's cool with both of them. Just to invite them somewhere. Like, yo.
That's not gonna happen. It's gonna be.
No, but look. Be like, yo, pull up to this event. You don't know that she coming.
That's what happened to freaking.
Now they knew they was going. There was a vet that everybody is like all the
same. The Met Gala.
Yeah, but
they're throwing shoes. What you think it's gonna be?
They're gonna be.
Nicki gonna be throwing or Cardi gonna be throwing.
But it's
shoes.
Gonna be like an office room to sit down. You gonna have bodyguards, security. We just gonna chop this up right here. We gonna get this shit done. I'm gonna make money. I mean.
FEO game. Let us know what y'all think about this Nicki Minaj and Cardi beef.
Like, you know what I mean? But your boys rolled 100K. Make sure you hit that subscribe button.
Join the gang real quick. Hold on. Actually, yeah, just join the gang. You know I mean? I only got to explain it to y'all because y'all already know what the vibe is.
Facts.
But your boys.